are doing Sarojini Haul because this is the most requested video. And we also really like to shop from there. It's crazy how good clothes you get from there sometimes. So it's all luck, I think, that you go and get the clothes of your choice sometimes. And it's so inexpensive. So this time also we went on a Monday. These Mondays are a much better day to go to Sarojini because the market is closed, main market is closed.
But we went on a Monday, that was Janmashtami.
Yeah.
So it was not really, yet it was raining, weather was not really good, but people were there. It was very crowded.
Yeah. Also, Sarojini is a changed place now. Earlier we used to get down at INA and take an auto, but now there is a metro station for Sarojini Nagar.
Pink line.
That is a pink line, yeah. So it's a lot more easier to go to Sarojini and shop a lot. So let's get started with the haul.
Yeah, we did not buy a lot of clothes, but yes,
still got. Okay, we did get a lot of. So this is a basic black top with this border. And this border. This is what that looks like. This is a very basic black top.
Which really can look pretty if you pair it up nicely.
Yeah.
And you can wear it well.
Next is this blue top, really oversized, but fits me well.
No, actually oversized top that looks nice.
Cute oversized.
A little backless and थोड़ा सा support का problem है इसमें जो I think we can fix it with a knot or some elastic band. We are going to do it in a while, but you can still wear it.
Jumpsuits a lot because they are very comfortable and you can wear them anywhere, right? And it's the same amount of uncomfort you get while you are doing jumpsuits. But I find these comfortable. These are pockets as well, plus they are very comfortable for me. Like, I like them.